No one should ever have surgery unless it's the last resort. But if somebody comes to see me and I think they need surgery, my goal is to do the minimal thing possible to make them better. Spine surgery is constantly changing. It used to be patients would be in the hospital for 5 to 7 days. Now the patients can leave in a couple of hours. You've got to be precise and you've just got to be on point. But most spine surgeries are relatively routine if you're with the right surgeon.